This week in Albertine, we have been doing things a bit differently. We have been celebrating International Week, and as a school council member, I have decided to interview some students and get a clear view of what they enjoy and what they have been doing during this week.
I'm going to ask you a couple of questions about your nationality. So firstly, where are you from?
I am from Egypt and Syria.
I am Miss Maggie. I am from the Philippines, and my city is called Iloilo. Basically, it's 45 minutes away from Manila.
My name's Miss Kelly. I'm from England in the UK. I was born in London in a place called Twickenham. Some of you might have heard of it. It's where the England rugby team play.
So I'm from the Republic of Ireland.
That's good.
And if you're not sure what that is, it's basically to the left of the United Kingdom.
كيف حالك أستاذ؟
وعليكم السلام ليان، أهلاً وسهلاً بك.
لدي بعض الأسئلة عن بلدك. أولاً، من أي بلد أنت؟
أنا من مصر.
كيف تحافظ على هويتك وعادات بلدك وتقاليده؟
عادات بلدي وتقاليدها كثيرة جداً، لأن بلدي تتنازع حضارات كثيرة على مر التاريخ والعصور. ولكن اعتاد الناس أن يجتمعوا في المناسبات الدينية والاجتماعية والوطنية ويحتفلون بها ويعكسوا انتماءهم لهذا البلد بهذه المناسبات ومشاركتهم الأفراح والاحتفالات.
Hi, I'm Shanila Riaz. I was born in Huddersfield, West Yorkshire, and I lived there for 14 years before moving to Manchester.
I'm in year 11, and I was born in Mumbai, India. However, I came here when I was 6 months old, and I've lived here ever since. Whilst being miles away from my home country, I still love to indulge in cultural food, and it helps me remember and connect back to my home country.
What activities do you do that help you connect with your nationality since you're miles away?
The activities I like to do to connect with my nationality is talking to my grandparents and my family and learning more about the culture and heritage of my countries, as well as talking to my extended family and seeing how life is like there.
Probably the main way I connect to back home is that Mr. Smith makes me watch all the football over here, so it's on quite late sometimes.
My nationality is really important for my identity because I can show my culture, I can show who I am to other people.
Okay, so there are numerous activities. One of them is playing Gaelic football, and Gaelic football or Gaelic games is our national sport back in the Republic of Ireland, and we are fortunate enough to have a Gaelic club right here in Abu Dhabi. So I go training 2 times a week, and at usually at the end of every term, we have like an end of season tournament. And across the Middle East, there are around, I think, 12 different clubs.
And that's cooking the same meals as my mum used to cook.
Why your nationality is so important to your identity is because it makes you who you are as a person. The culture, the traditions, the food, the languages, everything that you take pride in and you love makes it your identity. It makes up who you are.
Why is your nationality so important for your identity?
I think my nationality is important for my identity as it makes me who I am, and it helps me carry my culture and my beliefs and everything linking to it.
How important it is. It really shapes who you are as a person. It shapes your identity. It teaches you kind of what you believe is right and wrong, normal, not normal. So I think culture and identity really play such a huge part in shaping who you are as a person.
What's something you miss from your country?
Oh, what I miss about my country is the food and also the nature.
Something I miss the weather, I think, the most. I miss the rain, the snow, cloud. I miss just the general unpredictability of the UK weather.
The thing I probably miss the most about my country is the people and how everyone is together, and you kind of just know everyone, and it's just like a family.
Have some gorgeous landscapes, it's very like mountainous, lots of areas for hiking, lots of kind of cliff faces. So there's loads of beautiful parts of Ireland, especially on the west coast, on the Atlantic, that I highly recommend, like Cliffs of Moher, and a place called the Ring of Kerry, Donegal. They're fabulous places with breathtaking scenery.
Something else that I would also tell you to remember is, if you're ever thinking of taking a train, don't.
Your favorite activity?
Favorite activity would definitely be the PE and the workouts that we would do, just because I really enjoy editing them, and I also really enjoy the mindful coloring we've been doing.
Have you had fun? In what and why?
It was very fun, especially in the mindful coloring, because it was very peaceful and it let out my creativity.
Did you enter the art exhibition?
Yes, I did. I found it very useful and informative. We were shown lots of professional paintings and different art skills.
Did you have fun?
Yes, I had lots of fun because I played with my friends and I did some fun activities.
What does the school community actually mean to you?
It means a lot to me because I started to gain a relationship and get to know every one of my teachers and peers.
The most positive part of this week is students came down and were actually doing activities with each other, and they had time to play sport and be children again.
I really like about coming to school that I finally get to see my friends after over a year of online learning.
Oh, I didn't see you there.
What are you looking forward to?
I'm looking forward to week and 8, yeah. I actually love it.
What's your favorite part about the International Festival Week?
We can celebrate our differences in International Week because it's a lot around the world.
My favorite part was the teachers letting us do all these activities and let us finish our work and do student-paced courses.
International Festival Week.
I enjoy researching a lot about Greek and its history, and I also enjoy making food from there because it's really delicious.
How did International Festival Week help you with your well-being?
It's helping me because we don't have a lot of work and it's very fun. So now I have more time to study and I have more time to hang out with my friends and do the stuff I love.
Press the button.